So this is the Emerson PS2 library by Ben Rives. With a simple adapter, you provide 5 volts, a little bit over, to a PS2 device, and you wire up the calculator's I/O pins to a couple of the pins on the PS2 adapter, and you get to where you can use a mouse or keyboard on the calculator, and you can even draw and just moving around. So yeah, pretty spiffy. Might do the keyboard later. Bye.